What's the matter? Why does Orochi not celebrate? His power and his army grow every day.
Because he's not interested in any of that stuff. He's looking for a true warrior, one with enough strength to end him.
I know. But I will not let him be ended. Not unless I am that warrior.